Hey guys, this is Alex with Basement Finish Pros, and on today's episode we are reviewing a full-on basement remodeling project. And this project is quite dear to me because I am a movie lover, and we designated a huge chunk of the basement to convert it into a cinema room. For this project we didn't use our wall panel systems, we went with a conventional framing system as the homeowner requested. For the office and the hallways we used ceramic tiles on the flooring. For the ceilings we used drop ceiling tiles, they're called ceilum, and the reason we like those drop ceiling tiles because they are flexible and we don't lose that much headroom when installing the drop ceiling grid. Another thing that we really like about the ceilum tiles is that they're washable and easily removable. With other composite drop ceiling tiles there's an issue because if you remove them once, there's a chance that you might damage them. If there's a water leak or any moisture, they're gonna sag and they're gonna just look awful. At the closets and storage areas, we installed the bifold closet doors and the single pre-hung doors. At the cinema room, we installed the fiberglass insulated door to prevent any sound loss. We ran new electrical, we installed 6-inch recessed cans with LED light bulbs, energy efficient ones. We also replaced all the basement windows with energy efficient ones. For the staircase, we used carpet with underlayment. We had to modify the treads and risers a little bit to make it look nicer. For the flooring in the gym area, we used interlocking rubber tiles to prevent any damage if they drop any heavy equipment on the floor. We build up a two-step stage in the cinema room where we installed the sitting area. We used the 6 reclining armchairs, full leather, with electrical sensors, Salamander brand. To soundproof the cinema room, we double framed the dividing walls. We used safe and sound insulation in between the studs and the ceiling joists. We also installed the soundboard on the walls and on the ceiling. For the flooring, we used the dry core subflooring that will prevent any moisture issues or any mold buildup in the carpet. All the lights in the cinema room are dimmable to create a nice atmosphere while watching movies. We put up a nice big screen and the speakers in the walls all around the room with a subwoofer in the back. They're all tuned nicely to give a nice deep surround sound. Overall, the basement came out perfect. The homeowner is very happy. The kids are ecstatic. They spend a lot of time in the cinema room playing Xbox, watching their favorite shows and movies. Me personally, I'm a little bit jealous and I'm looking forward to building my own cinema room in my basement. This was Alex with Basement Finish Pros. Thank you for watching and I'll see you soon.